So I'm just gonna get right into it. We're queuing now. I'm with a friend of mine, Melchior. We're just gonna queue. Right now, because I got where the devs are already queuing, so I'm gonna queue now. Is there already going? If anybody is watching, let me get hit with an ad pretty quick here, so just a warning. Who'd it be? See what the queues are like. 50 minutes. Yikes. Hopefully it's faster than that, right? Apparently there's groups in some of the, I guess, the Epic UG communities that are planning on trying to Q-sync Epaul for this testing, which is a really weird concept to me, because why do you need to stack your deck for testing purposes? I mean, I guess in a testing area spot, it's fine, but I don't know, I'm not really sure why you need to do that during testing. Just queue up your 5-man groups and be done with it. Don't try to, like, get into the same ones. Sounds like you're just gonna start causing issues. Let's see. I know there's people queuing for these. There's got to be people queuing for these, right? All right, let's see. Okay. All right, I'm gonna record this so I can review it later and find things good, bad, whatever. Alright. Couple streamers going here. Vajera, Vinurki that I see doing it. There's probably others too, but those are just the ones on my list that I noticed. Hopefully we get people queuing this.
One of our carts is loaded up. Make sure that it reaches its destination. Welcome to the Deep Hall Ravine, friends. Our job today, gather as many minerals and gems as we can carry before Oozjax gets to them. To do that, you'll have to stick close to the mine carts and grab hold of the shiny crystal in the center of the tracks. Let's get to it.
My healer friend is my focus. You exit these.
I see a crystal down in the mine.
Doesn't look like.
Grab it before Oozjax gets to it.
Here, what's going on? Hit this guy first, man. Cool, mark bishop hunters. What was going on there? I couldn't even hit him sometime. Okay, so I'll go back at that. See what's going on there. Pass that along if I have to. Report that. I'll also go back and look at it and see what actually happened. But he was like right in front of me and I couldn't hit my buttons on him sometimes.
Is loaded up. Make sure that it reaches its destination.
Let's see. Okay, done that. Sort of there. What is this in the middle of my screen? Oh, what that is. Never mind.
Ourselves.
Okay. Do some exploring here for a second. Maybe up there. Okay. I haven't really seen the other side yet, the horde size. I'm gonna go do that. There's the power up there.
I see a crystal down in the mines. Grab it before Oozjax gets to it.
There's a healing though there. Crystal's up, which forms in the middle here. There's a buff here too. Hold on, reset. What is that bubble around? Why did it never go away? Living forever on this PK. Why can't I hit him? LOS again.
I see a crystal down in the mine.
Live forever here. Still healing. Blinded me. Love my blind for you. Still healed himself somehow. More healing than me. Awesome.
And die.
You sword? No, leaderboard still doesn't work. That's okay. They removed the extra melee range for classes, which I'm not totally against, but with all the micro CC right now, it feels pretty awful trying to go against some classes that can just infinitely slow you and CC you. And you can't hit them. So. Seems like. Seems like casters have the advantage in BGs just because of how they work right now. Q here. Stop the recording. I am actually going to be right back. I just had my mic muted this whole time. None of you are watching anyway, so. Just a little bit longer. Queues are gonna be a little slower because I'm queuing with people, so not really helping my queue times, but let's see, you can use this button here. Over my horde character because apparently the queues are faster there. I guess we're just gonna do this one first. Alright, come on, Q. Yeah, we're definitely gonna switch over to Horde after this one to see if our Qs go faster. I think there's way too many people queuing as Alliance. It's all messed up. Gotta reload.
One of our carts is loaded up. Make sure that it reaches its destination. Welcome to the Deep Hall Ravine, friends. Our job today? Gather as many minerals and gems as we can carry before Oozjax gets to them. We'll have to stick close to the mine carts and grab hold of the shiny crystal in the center of the tracks. Let's get to
it. Oh my god, this mouse speed is off. So slow. Oh my lord. Awful going this slow now.
I see a crystal down in the mines. Grab it before Oozjax gets to it.
Up there. Oh, nice. I don't even know how I died. Like, I was just dead. Let's see.
I see a crystal down in the mines. Grab it before Oozjax gets to it.
LOS. Oh, bubble. guy here? Like, this warrior guy? Oh, a killer there? So that was pretty cool.
Jax has a cart leaving the quarry. I say we take it for ourselves.
Keep that. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm just kind of messing around, but I'm pretty familiar with how this BG works, but I'm not. Did you run the crystal the wrong way? Or am I tripping there?
I see a crystal down in the mines. Grab it before Oozjax gets it.
Oh, my cue for BG is on and I didn't hit record. I'm turning that off because I always forget to turn off. And I'm just gonna record. Which I'm gonna record now. No, I can't. Oh my god, there's so much stuff going on my screen now. The Arcane Mage, I don't even know if he's pressing one button or he's pressing all his buttons with all the stuff that's coming out. I just want less visual stuff going on my screen. It's so confusing sometimes.
it will do. Thank you for the hard work.
Oh, my WoW just crashed. WoW crashed. Time to get back in. Switching now. Get on that one. I wonder who that mage was. Was that mage Mr. Vinruki? I don't know. He's doing a lot of damage. His mage's name. No, oh, that wasn't him. Nice. See if this queue is actually 3 minutes, though. Huh? No, we've only been for less than 3 minutes. I'll be right back. My son fell asleep on the couch, so I want to put him in his bed. Be right back. All right. So 3:30, not too bad still. We're getting 10 minutes on the other side, so. Alright, BGQ. I think I geared this paladin weird. Pretty sure I put all haste on it, because this is just a mess around paladin, just to see what it was like. I also want to see how much this hits for. This is it looks like a dragon ability. See, watch. Oop. This is it at 3 heals. This. Oh, that's a nice mop. A ram, that's sweet. Oh, I haven't even ridden that mount yet. I think I just rode this the whole time. Alright, let's see how this goes. Maybe I'll try to do objectives this time. Who we got in the speedy? Nobody I recognize. Client side. Nobody I recognize. That's good. Could be a dev in here. Oh, there's the dev. What is he on my bar down here? What is that? Maybe that weird potion down there is kind of weird. Alright, here we go. I haven't done Horde side yet, so this is a little different. Okay, somebody wants us to go on the carts. That's what I'm going to do. Oh, it's the Debbie person. Here we go. This is a cool thing. I wish you could exit the cart midway through. It kind of makes for some good gameplay, I think. I'll just suggest that. Both carts now. Amazing. See that? I thought you actually played the game. Shaman looks like they have a shield around him 24/7. Every time I look at a resto shaman, they have a shield around him. So I'm assuming that the shield is only updated to the invincible spot. Bomb. Watch the shaman's health. Let's see how many people are. Maybe nobody. I'm the only one. Nope, this Kiba. Kiba-san, his health is going absolutely nowhere right now. The warrior didn't die. Bloody there. Damage. Big number. Now we're losing. We got no cards. Zoom across here. Got to hit record again. Oh well. Across here. Yeah, line of sight right here. Why can't I hit that guy? I hear two. Happen again. Oh, button turn there. We're winning again, are we? No, we're Horde. They're not even killing anybody, and they're still winning because they're doing objectives. And we aren't. And actually, I'm not either, so I'm part of that problem. Weird, I should probably find my healer again. Where is he at? damage here to kill him, maybe. Infinite fighting, nobody dies. Like, the BG is great. My worry now is tuning, because like, healers don't die. Like, they literally don't die. Also. Any of our healers died? Balance. Station. Restoration shop. Ooh. Oh, so 0 and 2. Our side. 0 and 2. So like, they've dialed a total of 4 times. Which isn't a lot. But nobody else is really dying either a lot, so we don't have any big death numbers. This feels like some just takes forever things to die, which is done. We got what? About an hour left. Are you trying to message me on Discord? No. I had to change my stream title from the last time, but amazingly, it's actually, it would be the same thing, so it doesn't matter. I'm the guy with Crusader Order on all the time, too. I always forget to turn it off. Record again.
Let's see, who do we got this time? Ooh,
this thing. Just a robot. Let's see who we got. Okay, no names I recognize, but need to on my raid frames. Raid frames. Get my raid frames now. There we go. Pass colors. Go. Very nice. Well, pretty cool. That's my earthen female dwarf bearded. Can't go wrong with that. Cannot go wrong with that at all. What is this? It's a bunch of other... No, come on. There we go. Alright, here we go. Alright, we got about 45 minutes left here. Alright, what do the teams look like this? We're selecting the players, but... You know what? I'm going to go up over the top. Go around the back. Anybody even in that cart? Maybe? I'm going to take this one now. Oh, we are. Never mind. I'm bored of forgetting about that. Nope. I just crashed. Nope. Still here. And dead. Awful.
He's killing it.
There we go. Cart cap. Great. Okay. I'm gonna go back around the other side. See if I can pull anything off over here. Maybe grab their cart. I don't know where their cart even is. Why does penance need a slow? Everything has a slow. Like, why? Every ability seems to have some kind of slow attack to it. Crazy. Killable pets are the most annoying. Need to be a thing. Why does DPAP know this? Not really sure. And then ones that don't take any damage, apparently. I was hitting that guy and he was just absorbing all my damage, so. Not really sure why that's a thing. Thank you. Terrible. I should be wearing all mastery gear, but I'm not. I should be able to look at that, but I'm kind of lazy. Let's replace some of this gear with mastery gear.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Got the sword. Peter, am I? All I might have is masteries. Let's see, I'm gonna do this. Under anything yet, so I'm not going to fight. Bracers, mastery. Cloak, mastery. Ring, mastery. Crit. YOLO here. Mastery. Ace.
Plus. Be good!
Let's see. Oh, I already dropped my group. Well, I'm gonna queue by myself, I guess. Didn't even notice that. We should hopefully get a few more in here before we got like a half hour left this event. I probably won't be hearing afterwards because I got some stuff I gotta go do, but right, let's get these gemmed up so I can put some mastery gear on so I'm not useless.
Have you come to trade?
No, I got that. You think?
Take care of yourself. Quick. No one else will.
Why don't these work on PvP stuff? They're literally they just weren't saying they were.
Do you have any news? One day at a time, friend.
Yeah. Done.
Surviving means being resourceful. Got anything for me?
I need fractured. Where is it? Fracture. Is it this one? Oh, it's actually this one. I need 1, 2, 3. I need one for that one too. So I need a chance for ring cloak. Great. I need stuck at the belt. Why can't I stuck at the belt? You'd be able to stuck at belts, right? I think this is only for jewelry.
Remember, everything has its use.
Oh, I can stuck at the belt. Okay. I need another gem then.
Need something.
Not that gem. Go. Enchant. Boots, I got ring. Alright, cloak. I didn't see that one before. It's actually a nice chant that I should have used the first time. Alright. Back up here. Heck is good. Oh, I bought the crit neck. Why is that the crit neck now? Why does it look different now? It looks different. That was the math, the graphics
hey,
of the
mask. Hey, how you doing?
The last weapon, or currently, anyways. Hey. Oh, never mind. It's not. I'm actually insane.
Have a good one.
Ugh. I need a few more gems.
You've got my ear.
Oh, I already have that gem. It's the one I want to use.
Don't die out there.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
What did you bring me? The dunes have everything we need.
A group now? There we go. There we go. Alright, what did I not
use?
Gem? Don't we have gems? This is what I want to get rid of.
Be quick.
Up.
Be clever.
Sockets in here. Socket. You know what? I'm gonna do the damage reduction one. Just for the heck of it. Here. Good. Boom. Oh, okay. Need another gem.
Take care of yourself. No one else will.
That one. Now I can put this on. Ring. Hit that bad boy. I already have Master Ring on, but it's got heat stuff on it, so. So I did this ring too, right? Yep. Right up that one.
Got anything?
Running short on gems. Go.
One day at a time, friend.
Racers. Haste. Belt items.
Have you come to trade?
You already have, right? Yep. Need pants. Right? But I wanted all haste gear.
Everything
so
has
see.
Its use.
Yeah. Getting rid of pants. Okay. I need. Another gem.
You've got my ear.
I have another one of these, right? Yeah, I have another one of those. That's good. Also gonna need
spears, right? There we go. Okay.
Surviving means being resourceful.
First, let's finish this stuff before I get too distracted here. We'll switch out this other gear here. I want to get
peace, friend.
Get the help from this guy.
Go in peace.
And I want to get the leg. Yep, there we go.
Keep it real.
Maximize this out and be that cringy. Oh, yeah, maybe. How much is left? Okay. I put a gem in there, so I'm actually going to put this in my neck now. So what's going on with my other character, too? I'm trying to figure out how I got a helm socket, and it was because I was using the PvP helm in this character. Alright, so, can I not gem something? No, I have an extra gem now. Oh, because it was for the hell on that. Oh. Need this guy.
Punches, punches, lucky do's and loot.
This, if I recognize anybody in these. No, I do not. Oh man, I left my recording on for a while now. Remember that? I'm just gonna go middle this time. I have my damage gear on now. Or just go around them? I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna go take their cart, because they always ignore the cart. It's just the bird ignoring their cart. Never gonna live with low health when you run through your people. A warlock just immune to everything I had. He had a shield that I had to break through, and then he just immune all my damage with the shield on, so the shield would stay up longer. Kind of insane that can happen. I think the break on some of these shields would be a lot sooner. Probably. Even paladin shields like Shield of Vengeance and stuff maybe should break sooner, I don't know. Seems like some of these shields that get put up just take way too much damage. It's kind of insane. And I'm not sure how all of them work. Maybe some of them scale. With health, I'm not, yeah, I think some of them do scale with health, which is a problem too, because they just absorb more and more damage. And if the damage isn't keeping up with that, which it's not, some of these shields. Who's this thing that's following me? That's killing me. It's actually insane. Is that? Save yourself now, and it's all M plus shit now. That's what this is. Which is cool for M plus, but like for other parts of the game, it's especially PvP, it's pretty terrible. Find out what happens. I think castles look like they're really bad sometimes.
silence. Couldn't press any of my buttons.
Alright, it's technically over, so I don't think the devs are queuing anymore. All right, I'm going to call it here. get off for a little bit. So yeah, forgot to turn on my record button again, so I just recorded probably an hour's worth of stuff, mostly stuff that I can't do anything with. So that's it. I'm gonna take off now. Thanks.